The last batch of Adamawa State Muslim pilgrims to the Holy Land left Yola International Airport last night at about 8 o'clock. The batch is made up of more than 550 persons, including the Amirul Hajj Alhaji Dahir Bobo, the Amna Sheleng, members of the media team, among others. Governor Muhammadu Umaru Jibrila, represented by Deputy Governor Martins Babali, who bade them farewell at the airport, admonished the pilgrims while in the Holy Land against vices that would tarnish the image of the state, charging them to be good ambassadors of Adamawa. Deputy Governor Babali also reminded them of the need to pray for Adamawa, as the state is in dire need of prayers and peaceful coexistence.
Allah mai iko ya kai ku kasa mai barka lafiya kuma Allah ya sa ku dawo lafiya
amin
idan kun je kuma kun san cewa kun tafi ne magana ibada ne aje ayi mana addu'a ayi wa kasar nan addu'a ayi wa president Muhammadu Buhari addu'a ayi wa shi gwamnati Bindo addu'a ni ma ina neman addu'a ne deputy governor.
He said the state government is happy with its people and culture and will not relent to support religious bodies whose purpose is to preach the word of God and salvation. Among those that accompanied Deputy Governor Babali to the airport include the Secretary to the State Government, Dr. Umar Buba Bindru, Chairman State Planning Commission Engineer Aaron Lutu, and other members of the State Executive Council. Maria Albert Zra, 26 News.